Good afternoon, students. Welcome back to English class. In previous class, I explained blanks from the positive attitude lesson. Page number 41 in your workbook. Open page number 41 in your workbook. Okay. Did you open? So in that, I explained blanks in the previous class. Now I'm going to explain opposite words. Okay. Okay, write the opposite to the following. Write the opposite to the following. Okay, now first word, prosperous. What is the opposite word of prosperous? Do you know anyone? What is the opposite of prosperous? It's workbook only. Penurious. Opposite of prosperous is penurious. Okay. Next, the second one, fresh. What is the opposite of fresh? Fresh opposite is failing. Not stale. Stale or rotten. Next, fortunate. Third word is fortunate. So what is the opposite of fortunate? Unfortunate. Okay. Fourth one. Always. What is the opposite of always? Never. Never. Next. Fifth one, kind. Kind opposite is cruel. Cruel. Sixth one, polite. Polite opposite is rude. Next, seventh one, gratitude. Gratitude opposite ingratitude. Eighth one, honor.
She's honor.
Honor, big honor. Right. You have completed, but they did not complete. Okay, very good, Varsha. Complete fast. If completed, text me that you have completed. Still writing, Kanishka. Where is this? Next bit we have, write the other forms of tenses to the following words. Third bit, write the other forms. Write the other forms. To the tenses. To the following words. Okay, so how to write this? Present tense, past tense, and past participle forms we have to write. Look at here, held. First word, present tense, past tense, past participle. Okay, what is the present tense here? Held.
And
first one,
and
so what is the past form? And can you say past participle form? This is also and. Next one, took. Past form given here. What is the present form of took?
Taken.
Can you say past participle form of take?
Taken.
Taken. Try to say until you are okay. Pick up. What is the past form of pick up? Is the present tense given? Pick up. First form? Pick it up. Pick it up. First participle form also pick it up. Okay, next word. Hit. First form is given. What is the present form of hit? Present form. Same as this we have to write. Okay? In hit, hit. Next one. Has or have. Present form given. Has or have. So what is the past form of has or have? Well, I left getting one. Brush. Sorry, next one. Got. Past participle form given got. What is the present form of got?
Got.
Present form of got.
Get.
Get. Past form also got. Next two. Has or have. Next one. Has or have. Okay, what is the past form of has now?
Had.
Had and had, both are had. Right. Right, past. Next word, brought. Past form given brought. You know what is the present form of brought? Present form. Bring. Bring. Past form of the brought. Okay, bring brought brought. Great. Yeah, it's one. Mistake. What is the past form of mistake? Mistook. Mistook. Mistaken. Mistaken. Right. Can you see? Come here, come forward. Should I write this one? What is her name? Next word. Made. First form, made. What is the present form of made? Can anyone? What is the present form of made? Made. Make. It's make. Okay. Make, make, make. Make. Next. Apologize. Apologize. Write it. Already made. Just you move it. That's it. Okay. If you complete this, open your worksheet, ma. Close your workbook and open your worksheet. Do you have third class worksheet? Shall I write this? Day 9 open mark. Day 9 English. Did you open day 9? Page number 31 mark. Page number 31, day 9 in your worksheet. Okay. So here is one of the paragraph given. I'll read it, then I'll explain. Okay. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Anna. She lived with her mother. They were very poor and did not have anything to eat. They survived by eating fruits from the forest. However, Anna was a good child and was always kind and helpful to everyone. One day, while Anna was in forest collecting fruits, she met an old woman. This woman had special powers and knew that Anna was sick and wanted food for herself and her mother. She was also aware that Anna was a kind girl and wanted to reward her. Okay, so this is the story given here. We have to read the story and answer the given question. Okay, look at here the first one. Once upon a time, there was a one of the kind girl. Her name is Anna. What is her name? Anna. Okay, she was a kind girl. And also, she lived with her mother. They were very poor and did not have anything to eat. So she lived with her mother. They are very, very poor. So they doesn't have, they do not have anything to eat. So what they did? They eat fruits from the forest. They collect the fruits from the forest and they were eating. So Anna was a good child and was always kind to help to everyone. Anna was a good girl and a kind girl. Always she helps to others. One day while Anna was in forest collecting fruits, she met an old woman. This woman had special powers and knew that Anna was sad and wanted food for herself and her mother. So while she was collecting, what happened? Nothing is there. Okay. So one day she was collecting fruits from the forest. Anna met one of the old women. So the old woman has special powers. So without telling anything, the woman understood that Anna wants food for her and her mother. So that's why she's collecting fruits. So she come to know that Anna and her mother wants food to eat. And she was also aware that Anna was a kind girl and wanted to reward her. So the woman knows that the Anna was very kind girl and good girl. So that's why the old woman who have magical powers, she wanted to reward her. She wanted to give reward her. Okay. So that is about paragraph. Now answer these questions. Anna was a dash girl. Anna was a little girl. Very good. The girl name was Dash. What is the name of that girl?
Anna.
Anna. Okay. Next. The girl and her mother survived by eating dash from the forest.
Fruit.
What are they eating?
Fruits.
Fruits. Very good. One day, she met and Dash. Whom she met?
Old woman.
An old woman. Very good. The woman had Dash. What does that woman have?
Special powers.
Special powers. Very good. So, someone had doubt here. What is it, Ajay?
I have written
the name of that girl. What I have written, what is your doubt? Rajesh, ask me clearly. Rajesh.
Teacher.
What?
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher.
What are you asking about workbook or worksheet? I can't understand. So later call me, okay? Arohi. They never ask about you. Arohi. Unmute yourself. Aruhi, speak out. What's your doubt? Unmute yourself first. Aruhi, unmute yourself and ask me. What's your doubt? Aruhi, can you hear me? Unmute yourself and ask me a doubt. Okay. Don't waste my time, ma.
Yeah.
Shashank, unmute yourself and speak to me. Shashank, G. Shashank, what is the doubt? Come on, fast. I have to explain another worksheet. Shashank. I think they wanted me there. Okay. So next worksheet, day 10 mark. Once you get here, read the paragraph carefully and answer the following questions. The old woman presented Anna with a little magical pot which could cook. The old woman told Anna the magic words. She said, cook little pot, cook immediately. The pot cooked good, sweet porridge. When she said, stop little pot, it stopped cooking. So the story is continued here. Aruhi, if you have a doubt, later call me, okay? After completion of the class, call me. I will clarify your doubt. Okay, ma? Okay. So what happened? You know, just I said that the previous paragraph, I said that the woman has a magical powers. So the old woman presented Anna with a little magical pot. Okay. Which can could cook. So the old woman presented one of the pot, you know, pot, magical pot. Oh my God. So she presented one of the magical pot. So the magical pot has a power that it can cook the food. Okay. So the old woman told Anna a magic words. So the old woman presented one of the magical pot to the girl. Okay, Anna. And she told some of the magical words. Okay. If she speaks the magical words, the pot can cook the food. Okay. So that's why she said some of the magical words. What are the magical words? Cook little pot. Cook immediately. So what she has to say? Cook little pot, cook immediately. Those magical words said to the old woman, said to the little girl, Anna. So whenever she says, cook little pot, cook immediately. So the pot cooked the food, okay? Cooked good sweet porridge. So the pot cooked a good sweet porridge to her Anna. When she said, stop little pot, it stopped. When Anna said, stop little pot, then it stopped cooking. Okay? So the magical pot have a power that when we say, cook little pot, cook immediately, then it is cooking. When we say, stop little pot, then it stops cooking. Okay? So the pot has the magical powers which has presented by old woman to Anna. Okay? Now, questions given here. What did the old woman presented to Anna? What did the old woman present?
A little magical pot.
Yes, a little magical pot. How was the pot useful to Anna? How was the pot useful to Anna?
Cook.
It can cook the food. Okay. Which magic word she said start pot cook? Pot to cook? Which magical?
Magic word she said cook little pot cook.
Okay. She said little pot cook. She has to say that cook little pot immediately cook. So when she say these words, it is starting cooking the food. Okay. How did Anna feel when she got magic pot? So when the old woman presented the magic pot to Anna, how did she feel, Anna?
She sad.
If you are in the place of Anna, how did you feel? Tell me.
She sad. Stop.
No, no. When someone presented you gift, how will you feel? Will you feel happy or sad?
Happy.
So like that, Anna also feel happy, right? Why? Because Anna got one of the gift. So actually, they doesn't have anything to eat. Her mother and she, do not have anything to eat. But at that time, one of the old women who have magical powers, she presented one of the part, magical part. So with the magical part, they can cook food, whatever they need, right? So that's why she is very happy. Okay, that is the answer. So here I am going to conclude the class now. Hope you understand today's class. And those who have doubts, call me right now. Okay, I'll clarify your doubts. Okay. Yeah. Okay, ma. I'm going to conclude the class. Thank you. We will meet in your next class. Have a nice day.